Jones shanked the one-timer in front. Wilson tried to get the backhander away.
Terrific feed from...
And a steal from Yarncroke. Tried to sidestep Coyle, and he caught the shoulder. And Yarncroke's in some pain.
And we'll take a look at Yarncroke. Looks like he is still getting his bearings over there.
Shot of Andy Hostler attending to Kelly Yarncroke. Here's the play. Trying to move that puck in behind Big Charlie Coyle. Coyle sees that move coming. It really appeared to me shoulder to the midsection of Kelly Yarncroke. He's off balance, again, trying to make that move in and around Coyle. And we'll see him head down the tunnel for a closer inspection.